Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Brett Martin. It's nice to see you too, Lionel. For all those of you who are too stupid to remember who I am, let me run through some of my credentials. I am the former BMF champion, who was never beaten, by the way. I am the former owner of Flatline Championship Wrestling. After I beat Daniel Manning for Pillar of the Post inside this ring, and unfortunately, Brent Martel is in the back taking a nap with a little assistance from a steel chair, so he's not coming out here tonight. So what I'm out here to do for all you stupid hillbillies out here is to entertain you with a little bit of pure wrestling entertainment. Unfortunately, people like you, and even the uneducated,
genius, and you're going to take out Brett Martel. Let me tell you something, Jeremy Cruz. Brett Martel is my training. I see that kid like a brother. Smart off of me again. I swear to God, I will slap that smile right off your face. And then, not only that, you come out here and you verbally slap this company in the face, all the boys in the back in the face, all these people that paid their hard-earned money to see this show, you verbally slap them in the face. So I'll tell you what, Jeremy Cruz, let me return the favor.